Today we heard from the Chancellor of the Exchequer, Philip Hammond, as he set out the prospects for the UK finances in his spring statement. This was a strong picture he painted. Himself, he referred to himself as Tigger rather than his reputation as Eeyore, the miserable one. Everything looks in a good way. Public sector debt is going to start falling as the government moves into surplus. Tax revenues are healthy. The prospects for growth, for controlling inflation and for interest rates all look very strong into the medium term. Of course, that does set some expectations. If the public finances are going to be healthy and tax revenues remain strong, people will start to expect spending commitments in the autumn budget later this year. And of course, that introduces a bit of an elephant in the room, or a donkey in the room, because we still don't know where we're going to be on Brexit. Of course, that needs to be funded, and we need to know whether we will have a deal with the EU or whether we'll be going straight to World Trade Organisational rules. The final thing to mention is taxation. Today wasn't about specific tax measures, but we did see the announcement of 13 new consultations on changes to the tax regime. Grant Thornton have argued long for a fundamental review of the UK's tax regime, and to some extent the 13 consultations represent potentially more tweaking and fiddling at the edges, whereas a fundamental review might be better. But let's see how those consultations go over the summer and see what shape we're in when we come to the autumn budget later this year.